In case if you have activated do not disturb mode in your iPhone, then whenever you get a call, the call will be silenced and you won't be able to know. But if you want to allow a certain person to give you a call, even if your iPhone is in do not disturb mode, then let us see how to do it. So for that one, I will tap on this phone icon here. I will go to favorites here. I will tap on the plus icon here. Then I have to select the contact who can give me a call. For example, I will select this option. Now here there are different options. Either you can allow the person to send you a message, or else if you want, you can allow the person to give you a call, or they can allow the person to have a video call with you. For me, I want the person to allow me to give a call. So I will select call here. And here also you have the options to call in WhatsApp, call in mobile, bot team, etc. For me, I want the option to select mobile. That means he can call me in my mobile number. So you can see I have included the person's contact number in this favorite list. So once you do this one, go to settings, go to do not disturb mode. Suppose if I activate this do not disturb mode, then what I can do is I will go to this option allow calls from and make sure that you have selected favorites, not everyone. So once you select favorite, then only the contact which is included in favorite list will be able to call you. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.